What's up, everyone? NeoCypher here with a bit of a brief update video. That's why I've pretty much got no gameplay or anything in the background. I also apologize for my computer you're probably hearing right now. I mean, just sitting here quiet and not saying anything, it's definitely picking it up. I've got a video rendering in the background. So I kind of wanted to give an update on my immediate future on here. Nothing bad or anything, but I do need to go back to November when I mentioned, or probably late October when I mentioned November, December, I'm taking a bit of a break from everything just because we're going into the holidays in work, and I knew things were going to be getting a little stressful, so I just kind of wanted to take a couple months, chill, get through the holidays, survive 2020. And I would come back at the beginning of 2021, we'd start putting things up. And as you saw, you might have seen last week, and now this week, I am wrapping up Borderlands, going through Claptrap's New Robot Revolution. The project itself should be ending this Friday with a very anticlimactic video. I made a goof on trying to figure out, I didn't even think to look up what all I had left to do. When I got towards the end game, and yeah, I kind of forgot a couple missions. You'll see when Friday comes. But the reason I'm making this video and explaining all of this is I had mentioned recently. I can't remember if I actually did mention this recently in another video, or if I had just, or no, I think I mentioned on stream that. I mentioned what my plans were for January, February, pretty much like the first few months out of the year in terms of projects and streaming. So the reason I'm making this video is I'm actually going to be putting all that on hold for a bit. I'm not going to get into details as I don't splash my personal life on Twitch, on YouTube, or anything like that. Professionally, thankfully, the stress is pretty much done at work. There's still always a little bit of stress with what goes on post-holidays. This year, with the pandemic and stuff, it's still a little bit iffy as to what's going on. But this is more or less personally speaking. Again, I'm not going to get into details, but I need to just take a break from about everything. So it doesn't necessarily mean I'm completely just going off Twitch and YouTube for a while, kind of like what I did during the holidays, though at least there I still streamed once a week, or tried to. But I'm not going to announce, I'm not going to say ahead of time, this is what I'm going to be streaming, or I'm going to be doing this and this during this month on YouTube. Probably for the next short while. It's going to be going kind of on a day-by-day or week-by-week basis. Yeah, long story short, again, I know I keep repeating myself, I don't get into my personal life on YouTube or Twitch or anything. My mind just needs a detox, so to speak. So yeah, I have a lot of stuff in my mind right now. The first places it's not is streaming and YouTube. So I may still jump on Twitch here or there, depending on what's going on. I may still record some stuff just to get my mind off of things. Do not be surprised, though, if the next couple of... I don't really know how long. Just for the next little while, it seems like I'm not doing a whole lot. I'm hoping within, a certain amount of time here, I'll kind of get to the point where I want to start really recording projects again, but as of right now, I'm not going to go into when certain things are going to start happening in terms of Twitch and YouTube, because with the way I am the way I feel right now, I don't want to say I'm going to do something and then my mind's just not in it. So yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to say in this update. Do not be surprised if I kind of go a little off the grid, so to speak, for a while. But hopefully, sooner rather than later, I will feel up to getting back to various projects again, and we'll pretty much see how the time comes. It kind of all depends on if I feel up to anything, or if I just want to take some time and just not even think about it, do some personal gaming, just not even think about projects right now. So with that, though, I do thank you guys for watching this, and for watching whatever I do put up on YouTube and Twitch. It's honestly what keeps me going. If even one person enjoys what I do, it's enough to keep me going. So with that, I thank you guys for listening to this, and I will see you next time.